Hey, it's Mason, EdTech teacher instructor, and today I'm going to help you get started with numbers on the iPad. Numbers is Apple's spreadsheet app, but it's capable of so much more. Getting started with numbers couldn't be easier. Let's go over some basics. When you open Numbers, you will start in the Spreadsheet Manager, where you can see documents by name, date, size, or tags. To start a new spreadsheet, hit the plus button in the top right or the Create a Document button. You will arrive at the Template Chooser, where you can browse documents by category or start with a blank spreadsheet. When you start a new document, you can double tap with your finger on the document name to rename the document. You can also double tap the name of a sheet to rename it. And to add additional sheets, hit the plus button in the upper left. Modifying this existing table or creating new tables are also a breeze. Similarly, double tap the name of any table to rename it. To edit an entire table, tap the circle in the top left of the table. To add additional rows or columns, tap the lines at the end of the row or column. To edit a single column, tap the top of the column for additional options. And to edit a single row, tap the end of the row for additional options. To add additional tables, use the plus button in the upper right of the document. Use the keyboard button in the lower right to modify cells in your table. The ABC tab on the keyboard will allow you to modify text in a cell. The 1-2-3 tab of the keyboard will allow you to add numerals, checkboxes, star ratings, and more to a cell. The duration button to the right of the keyboard will allow you to modify date and time in a cell. And the formula tab, which is also to the right of the keyboard and looks like an equal sign, will allow you to enter functions into a cell. Adding charts couldn't be easier in Numbers. To get started, use the plus button in the upper right of your document and choose the Charts tab. You can also create new charts by selecting existing data from a table, clicking Cell Actions, and then clicking Create New Chart to create a chart from that data. If you want to share and collaborate with others, use the three dots in the top right of your document for sharing and collaborating options. I hope this helps you get started with numbers on the iPad. Bye!